New tonight, U.S. attorneys are asking a federal judge to dismiss a wrongful arrest suit Kevin Curtis filed. Curtis is the Tupelo man originally facing a charge for sending ricin-laced letters to the president, Senator Roger Wicker, and Lee County Judge Sadie Holland. Curtis was cleared shortly after his arrest. He's arguing that he was held even after federal agents had targeted another man as the one responsible. A federal judge still has to rule on that motion.